Hello, my name is Ocean and I'm volunteering for the Earthless Center. Something really upsetting in our societies today is when people are acting like it's not my action that's gonna change something. It's not like if I don't recycle that the level of plastic in the ocean is gonna change dramatically. But this is very untrue. Every initiative is important. Every day new solutions are thought to reduce the effects of climate change for us and the next generations. We need these efforts as nature suffers terrible damages and is voiceless. We need people to advocate for its rights and to remind us all that without nature, we are nothing. Did you know that half of our oxygen is produced by the oceans? So every action is important and the Oslo Center work is crucial. So please help us raise awareness around the rights of nature.